Hello students, we had already begun our lesson A Gift of Chappals in our first video, and we had seen that Mridu, she comes to her Rukmini aunt's house, aunt Rukmini's house to meet her cousin Ravi, Lali and Meena. And then when she goes with her grandmother, she is pulled inside by her cousin Ravi and Lali, right? Ravi and Lali pulls her inside, telling that, come, I will take you to my backyard and we want to show you something. Sorry, it was Ravi and Meena. Lali was not present. Okay, so when they take her there, and they show her a kitty, and Ravi tells that her name is Mahendran. Till here we had seen. Now let's continue further. Mahendran, this little kitty's name is Mahendran. Mridu was impressed. It was a real name, not just a cute kitty cat name. So Mridu said, oh, I am impressed. It's not just a kitty cat name, but it's a nice real name. Actually, his full name is Mahendra Verma Pallava Pune. MP Pune for short, if you like. So here Ravi tells him that its full name is Mahendra Verma Pallava Pune, and MP Pune for short, if you would like to call it. He is a fine breed of cat. He's of a good breed. Breed here means race. Which race does this cat belong? Just look at his fur, like a lion's mane. Here mane means the hair around the neck of the lion. So as the lion, they have the hair around the neck. So the same way the cat was even having so much of fur around its neck. And you know what the emblem of the ancient Pallava king was, don't you? So here Ravi confirms that you know what the emblem. Emblem means the royal sign. What was the emblem of the Pallava kings, don't you? He looked expectantly at Mridu, expectantly with really hopefully, seeing that Mridu must be knowing. Mridu giggled. Mridu started laughing. Mridu giggled. Think I am joking? Well, just wait. So Ravi tells, you think that I am joking, no? Well, just wait. I will show you sometime. It's clear you don't know a thing about history. So here both the cousins start a small fight between them, laughing on each other, joking. And they say that, wait, I will show you next time. And Ravi tells Mridu that, I think you don't know a bit about history. Haven't been to Mahabalipuram, have you? He said mysteriously. Difficult to understand. Mysteriously means difficult to understand. So Ravi says, I think you mustn't have been yet to Mahabalipuram even once. Well, when our class went to Mahabalipuram, I saw a statue of his Tatas, 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 etc., etc. Fact is, Mahendra Varnam here is descended from that very same ancient cat. So Ravi says that once our class, our school went for a picnic to Mahabalipuram, and there he says that I saw a statue of his Tatas, 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 etc. So of Tata means grandfather, right? In Tamil. So here he says, I have seen his Tatas, the cat Tatas, 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 etc. Fact is, Mahendra Varan here is descended from that very same ancient cat. So Ravi had seen the pic of Mahendran breed in Mahabalipuram, and he says that this is the same breed and he is the descendant. He has descended means came down from that very same ancient cat. A close relative, scientifically speaking, of none other than the lion. So he says that this one is a close relative of that ancient cat. And if I want to put it in scientific term, I would like to tell you that it is none other than the lion. It is really a lion. The Pallava lion, emblem of the Pallava dynasty. So here, before there were four dynasties like Pallava, Cholas, Pratiharas and all, okay, in your history. So here they say that in Pallava dynasty, lion was their emblem, royal sign. Ravi went on, walking around the bitterberry bush. So Ravi was talking and he was having a round around that bitterberry bush, waving a twig up and down, his eyes sparkling. Okay, waving a twig, a small stick he must be having in his hand, and he was waving it, moving like this in his hand, up and down, and his eyes were sparkling, shining. This cat is a descendant of none other than the Mahabalipuram Rishi cat. And now here, he confirmly tells that this cat is a descendant of none other than the Mahabalipuram Rishi cat. And if I may just remind you, they worshipped cats in ancient Egypt. And here I think Ravi has a good knowledge of history. And he very nicely clears to Mridu that this cat is a descendant of Mahabalipuram Rishi cat. And again he reminds her that if you haven't forgotten, I would like to tell you that cats were worshipped in ancient Egypt. Ancient means old. Okay, in old Egypt, cats were worshipped. Now, how he loved the sound of his voice. Meena and Mridu exchanged looks. And here, he loved the sound of his own voice. Meena and Mridu started looking at each other. What does that have to do with anything? Mridu demanded. What does sound has to do with anything? I am telling you that this cat is descended from the Egyptian cat god. No goddess busted. Yeah, that's it. So here, Ravi was telling about history and he was really feeling great to talk about that. And here Meena and Mridu, they were looking at each other and they were having fun over Ravi. And at last Ravi tells him that I want to just confirm you that this cat is a descended and it is from the Egyptian cat god. No goddess, bastard. Yeah, that's it. So, well, one of the descendants of that cat goddess was a stowaway in one of the Pallava ships. So here says that one of the descendants of this cat god, stowaway. Stowaway means put in a particular place. It was put in one of the ships of Pallava. And his descendant was the Mahabalipuram Rishi cat. And his descendant was from Mahabalipuram Rishi cat, whose descendant is Ravi, flourished his twig at Mahendri. MP Punai here. Whoop! Ek! He shrieked, very pleased with himself. Okay? Shriek meant cry. And here, Ravi stops his discussion. So, Ravi very nicely tells that one of this Egyptian god cat, it was stuck away in Pallava ships. Okay? And in Pallava ships, it was known as Mahabalipuram Rishi cat. And this Mahendran is from Mahabalipuram Rishi cat. It is one of the descendants of Mahabalipuram Rishi cat. And he says, here in front of you, we have MP Punai. And that's how he introduces the kitten. Mahendran looked up, alarmed, okay, frightened. He had just been sharpening his claws on the edge of the coconut shell. And this kitty, he looked up after having the milk and he was really frightened. And the cat was sharpening his claws against the coconut shell. But worse than Ravi's awful whoop ache was a screech. And Ravi's awful whoop ache, okay, that is his cry. Awful Ravi's cry, the screech of that sharpening of the claws was really very awful from the window. So they were getting some another screech coming from the window. What a weird sound. If Mridu was startled, MP Punai was frightened out of his wits, hair standing on end. He bounced up and scurried towards a bamboo tray of red chilies that had been set out to fry. Mridu got really surprised, startled, and MP Punai, being frightened of his wits, of his intelligence, her hair stands up and she bounced and scurried means to run away, towards a plate, a tray of chilies which was drying up and which was set up to dry there. Trying to hide beneath it, he tipped a few chilies over himself. Meow, he howled miserably. And to hide itself, after listening to that screech, the cat, he tipped a few chilies down. The creature went on and on. What's that noise? Said Mridu. So that sound was going on and on. And Mridu asked, what's that sound? That's Lali learning to play the violin, grunted Ravi. So Ravi says, that is Lali. She's learning to play a violin, grunted Ravi. She will never learn a thing. The music master must just goes on playing like a train whizzing. And here Ravi says that Lali will never learn a thing. And this music master just goes on playing like a train whizzing. Like a whizzing means here making a buzzing sound. While Lali is all the time derailing, going completely off track. Derailing means leaving the right track. Lali always leaves the right track and she goes off the track. So till here we have seen the first part. We have seen how Ravi introduces the cat and how he explains that Mahendra Varma is the descendant of the Mahabalipuram Rishi cat, and he also explains how Mahabalipuram Rishi cat comes from the ancient Egypt, and he introduces like that MP Punai the cat. And then suddenly they hear a screeching sound and they go to the window to see what that sound is, and here Ravi explains that it is Lali who is learning to play the violin. And he gives his explanation that she will never learn a thing because she goes always off the track. Further part we will see in our next video.